go now. I want to wish you a happy, I know it's not your birthday today, but I'll be wishing you a happy birthday on the 31st, but happy 16th birthday, and I love you so much, you know how much I love you, and I wish the best for you today and always, and don't forget to be a good boy.
Have a good birthday, and did have a good birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy sweet 16. I don't even know if you're supposed to tell that to a boy. But happy birthday. I love you very much. I remember you when you were small and you could never stay still. And you're still the same because you're not here and we're trying to look for you. But happy birthday. I love you. I know you have a good heart and you show it. So keep it like that. And stay true to yourself always, okay? Love you, Andrew. Bye.
Happy birthday, Andrew. Happy 16. I'm so happy to have you in my life for these past 3 years. Watching you grow is awesome. Stay a good kid that you are, and if you need anything, you can always come to me. Your uncle. We love you very much, and have a nice birthday. Happy birthday. Do you want to say anything, Mama?
Say something to your brother.
No?
Come on.
I love you.
You don't have to say it.
Yana.
Tell him how much he means to you.
Yana.
Birthday, Andrew. How old are you now? 16 or 17? 16. I wish you the best, Andrew. Don't do this. Just really stay in school, man. We all love you. We care about you. I'm your uncle. If you ever need anything, I'm here for you. My number right here. Hit me up either on Facebook or Twitter. You can get at me anything you want. So I love you a lot, Andrew, and take care. Who would dance on the floor and around?